Welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy IX. We have just left the Black Mage Village, and, well, I mean, it's time for us to go check out what other kind of crap we can get into. We have, this thing again? Hold on, I'm not sure I'm gonna know the answer to its question. Question is false. Well, the answer is false. So, boom. Ooh, yay. I mean, there were a lot more of questions I could have answered and stuff. Like, had I really tried, I could have gone and made sure I encountered this ragtime mouse monster a bunch of times in order to get more and more benefits and stuff, more gil and all that kind of stuff. But, like, researching it and all that kind of thing online hasn't really showed me that it's worth it to actually go and seek this thing out and, make sure that I get the questions and stuff. We encountered this thing before, haven't we? Well, it's time to head back, because now we can get through, even though what we did didn't really have jack all to do with our quest to find Kuja. Hopefully don't get into another battle here. I guess we could if we really wanted to force our way through, but we're not terrible people, so we're probably not going to do that. Yeah, we met ye pointy hats. Hey, look at this thing. What is that? Oh, it's a Moogle. Did I talk to this Moogle already? I must have missed a few, because I'm carrying a lot of letters right now. Where the hell is that? Okay, we have to go through some kind of a ceremony now. This seems like a place where somebody named His Holiness would be. Of weird way of talking. I really don't remember where this guy is, so I'm actually gonna have to talk to everybody. David Heavenguard? So I gotta get married. Zidane was not anticipating that reaction out of her. Why don't you get married? Yeah. Wait, what, a time jump and a QTE? Okay, everybody got married, and we're moving on. Oh yeah, there's a thief.